So the given problem, he has given the Laplace transform of two functions and he is asking what is the convolution of those two functions. Right? You can find out in terms of t, but here if you want to find out in terms of t, you have to inverse the Laplace transform of x of s and y of s, because he has given the two functions Laplace transforms. Right? So it's better to solve this kind of problems in terms of Laplace transforms only. There is a property in the Laplace transforms saying that if w equal to x of t star a of t for convolution of a of t, this is also a function of t. So w of s is equal to simple multiplication of the Laplace transforms. So first you find out w of s, then after that you apply inverse Laplace transforms, then will be w of t. So w of s equal to x of s is 1 by s, y of s is 1 by s is 4. So you convert this in the form of partial fractions. So if you convert this in the form of partial fractions, you will get 1 by 4 into 1 by s minus 1 by s square plus 4. So w of t, which is nothing but inverse Laplace transform of w of s, that is equal to 1 by 4 Laplace transform. Inverse Laplace of 1 by s is nothing but 1 minus 1 by s square plus 4 means this is cos of 2. So w of t equal to 1 by 4 into 1 minus cos 2. So in the given options, the answer is B.